Fra Philippe de Villiers de Lisle Adam was a prominent member of the Knights Hospitaller at Rhodes and later Malta. Having risen to the position of Prior of the Lang of Oven, he was elected 44th Grand Master of the Order in 1521. He commanded the order during Sultan Suleiman's long and bloody siege of Rhodes in 1522, when 600 knights and 4,500 soldiers resisted an invading force of about 100,000 men for 6 months, but eventually negotiated the capitulation and the departure of the knights on New Year's Day 1523 to Crete. He then led the order during several years without a permanent domicile, first Kandy on Crete, then successively Messina, Viterbo and finally Nice. In 1530 de Lisle Adam obtained the islands of Malta and Gozo and the North African port city of Tripoli as fief for the order from Emperor Charles V, and established the order, henceforth known as the Maltese Knights, in their new base. The order arrived on the island on 26 October 1530 on their flagship, the Santa Ana. Lisle Adam took formal possession of the islands on 13 November, when the silver key of the capital Mdina was given to the Grand Master. Despite this, the order settled in the coastal town of Burgu and made it their capital city. They settled in Fort St. Angelo, which served as both a fortification and as a palace. The city was fortified and eventually auberges for each of the langs were built. Despite this, the Grand Master and the Order still hoped that one day they would recapture Rhodes. Lisle Adam died in the Our Lady of Jesus Convent in Rabat, Malta on 21 August 1534. He was buried in the Chapel of St. Anne within Fort St. Angelo, but was reburied in the Crypt of St. John's Co-Cathedral in Valletta in the late 16th century. Culverin with the arms of Lisle Adam, Rhodes. Calibre, 140 mm, length, 339 cm, weight, 2,533 kg, ammunition, 10 kg iron ball, remitted by Abdulaziz to Napoleon III in 1862. Coat of arms of Lisle Adam in Odio Zipiton, Rhodes. Philippe de Villiers de Lisle Adam takes possession of the island of Malta, 26 October 1530 by René Théodore Berthon. Mural on the Valletta Market showing Lisle Adam's arrival in Malta. Coat of arms of Lisle Adam at the Grand Master's Palace.